this is Alex, and hopefully this will be a, well, I'm going to time myself to go no more than 45 minutes. So I'll set a timer for 40 minutes, and then, yeah, 1 second. Okay, timer set, so that way I can make sure I don't go over time. Anyways, let's continue. I've done a lot since we last left off. Let's start from over here. So, I don't remember if I showed y'all, but I have all my pens. I was able to find every single animal by myself, and the chickens, actually, what I did was I threw out the chicken eggs, which worked out pretty well, because now I have 2 and 3 chickens. I found 2 cows, I found 2 rabbits, I found 2 sheep and 2 pigs, and I was able to get pumpkins. I'm still trying to find melons. I might just spawn those, just because I remember last time it was difficult. I just stumbled across them in a mine shaft, and I'm not sure if that's still gonna happen this time around. So anyways, I built lots of apartments. There's this, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 apartment buildings, 2 levels each. And there's 2 iron golems that spawned because of all the new villagers. I actually have a shepherd villager now and a butcher villager, which is nice. And oh, I have a blacksmith too. Blacksmith. Which will be nice, because I see, excuse me. And I don't remember where the shepherd villager. I don't see the shepherd villager, but oh, there's 1 more that I'm building right here. So hopefully this will be completed today. I just need to put the doors in, I do believe, which is nice. So let's go build some doors. Let me make sure this is on easy mode. Doors, right, okay. Doors. That should be plenty. And let's put some of this stuff away. This is my sort of, this is for resources and building. This chest is full of that kind of thing, so I can more easily separate what I have. So let's see, doors. There we go. Okay, cool. Yeah, the village is getting pretty big now. Urbanization. And I'm glad I didn't go with just cobblestone this time, because cobblestone's really drab. Yeah, see, there's the shepherd villager. Hi there! It's the fisherman, yes. Hey, you. It's a dime. Emerald to cook my fish. Wait. But yeah, it's quite nice so far. See, I have a little path here going on, where you could get to this one over here. And I think I was thinking about building another apartment building here. We'll see. Want to get this one finished first. There are so many doors in this village, I don't even know. I'm gonna need more gravel to fill up this area too, so I can have that pathway for that, for the gravel pathway for the other apartment building, just in case I want to build it. And even then, if I don't want to have an apartment building there, I could still have a sort of nice, what's the term I'm looking for? Just a nice setup, really. Let's make sure there's some lights around since it's getting dark. Let's see if I can get started on that new apartment building. Oh, I do have some granite on me. Sorry, gravel. Something's burning over there and I've been catching it. Aha. I will take your loot. What did you drop? Brains. I still don't understand why a zombie would be carrying two zombie brains at once. Just kind of seems a bit odd to me. Unless there's some kind of zombie cannibalism going on or something. Zombies only eat fresh meat. Well, I guess zombies are sort of the ultimate example of you are what you eat. In its own weird way. But, yeah. Do I have a shovel on me? No, I don't. Okay, let's see. I'm trying to figure out what the base will look like. I can use cobblestone for the base. Alright, this is gonna be pretty tight. I wish I had more of that white stone, it's so pretty. I can go look for more, but at the same time, it's kind of a hassle. Oopsies. Get this back. Thank you. Out of that. Well, since I want to keep it a nice theme, I'm gonna go back to my mines. Now get more of that, I think it's andesite. Let's see. Luckily, there's plenty over here, which is nice. Excuse me. Oh. My sibling sent me a friend because at the zoo today, and it's so cute. Alright, thank you for being patient. Let's continue breaking down this andesite, yes. Seize. In here. There we go. Now we can see what I'm mining. I know I said I'd get the other stone, but I think I have enough for that. So let's get this white stone because I do prefer it. It does look nicer, looks cleaner. I have a preference for a sort of sleek modern feel for when I build things. So white is always really good for that. So grateful for iron pickaxes, seriously. Right, I shouldn't take out too much because it's my way back up, but I can still get a little bit more at least. I got a stack of 64 of that. I've got a stack of 64 white stone. I have granite as well. I think we're off to a good start. And so let's go back to build. I also chopped down and rebuilt a lot of trees. There's a tree now that's a lot closer to my house. And just some general trees. That's not as interesting or noticeable as the apartments, of course. Oh, baby villager. So tiny. This one is done. This one is building. Unfortunately, the iron golems won't be able to get into these narrow parts, into these really short areas. I recognize that. But hopefully the golems will still be able to patrol the upper areas. You see, they enjoy doing that. Hi there, golem. You fell. I hope you realize that. Anyways. Yes, I'm cheap, so I use the dirt as sealing material for the first floor, and then I use it as flooring material for the second floor. I could get a shovel, but I'm too lazy. Plus, I'm really excited to get this done, so. And the villagers seem to like them so far, the apartments. I I wonder if I should make a tutorial on how to build apartments, but no one really watches these videos, so... But basically, I'll start off building at every other block, so that way I know where the doors are. Like, you remember I built one there, and then it would skip a block and build another there, skip a block, build another there, and then all the way until I reach the end of one way or another. And then from there, I need to build a second story, so that means I need wooden slabs to build this walkway area that allows people to walk up to the second floor. Well, walk along the second floor. It is getting a little dark, so I may get to beds. Damn, this is a treasure place, not... One second. That should be plenty. So yeah, the apartments I'm working on is currently next to my farm. Over here. And here we go, slabs. You can save the rest, whoopsies, for the roofing. I've been using it for the roofing. I prefer it because it looks nicer, and also when you make a map and it shows the villages, you'll see little, usually brown areas for, since it's a top-down map, you'll see brown areas for the roofing. So I like using that to kind of make sure it's easily noticeable, that the village is easily noticeable from the map. Oopsies. And this can go here actually. Yeah, siblings at the zoo, so they're having a ball of the time. And I'm glad for them because, hey, zoos, I want to go to the zoo. Who doesn't like going to the zoo? Sibling found it on Anaconda and started reciting Nicki Minaj's Anaconda to me. My Anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hon. It's a great song, it really is. Love it. Whoopsies, I fell. I'm gonna need to build something here, so that way the villagers don't- Oh, well, they're not gonna take fall damage, that's good. But it's still a bit of a hazard. Now for door. Maybe I should build a second layer of walking space, just because it's easier. Don't know yet. Here it's fine. It's narrow, but it's fine. I think I'm gonna replace this cobblestone with something nicer. Let's go with granite. I like the look of granite as well. Surprised this thing won't fall on my head. But hey, Minecraft physics. I'm grateful for the sort of lack of physics actually in the Minecraft game, because it allows you to really not worry about the physics. Like floating, you get floating items, and it's just frees up a lot of imagination space, because if you're bound by physics, well, you're kind of stuck. If you remember watching Inception, actually, there's the dream sequence where I think the girl's name is Ariadne. She basically twists physics and builds a different reality, and it's beautiful and amazing, and it's one of the iconic scenes from Inception. And that's another thing I really like about Minecraft, is that it allows you to do that. Oh right, the doors are kind of... Well, I'll just reinstall the doors, it's not big. Let's get to the second floor and get all that loot, because I need the doors for later, for sure. There we go, that looks better. More unified look. Who knows, maybe I can make another apartment with all this material left over. I think I grabbed all the doors, okay. Oopsies. Okay. you go. That looks very nice. I might have enough. Okay, I'm back. Let's replace this cobblestone actually. Because I don't like the look. It doesn't match with the rest of the stone. Do I have enough granite? I might. I should. But it's not big of a deal if I need to go get more. Getting dark again. That's fast. However, this apartment is done. Let's get some light in here. So that way the villagers feel more comfortable. This one I might have to change. We'll see what I can change it to. Maybe the ambient site. This one I might change to. I'm not a big fan of cobblestone. The look of it. Well, especially since the new rocks came out, it's just, it looks so much cleaner, especially with this backpack. So let's see. Should be able to replace some of it with that. I might need another pickaxe. So let's make that. Well, no, I have plenty of cobblestone. What are we talking about? Because I don't want to lose any of this. I don't want to lose either. I can go there. I do need bread. This should be good. Let's start on this side first. Be a lot to replace. What if we just change the... Doesn't look right. I'm gonna change it all. Yeah. Oopsies, I keep falling off. Yeah, a lot of villages have grown, which is really nice. I like having that. I like the feeling of a sort of a town instead of a village. Makes it just happier to me, I guess. Make sure I pick up all the dwarves. What time is it? About noon, okay. I have plenty of time. Oopsies, that's not right, so... That's not right either. I guess I'm just really bad at installing doors. Right, that should be good. Remember there's one more, yes, this one, that I could use improvement on improvement. Here we go. I can use the cobblestone floors, which will be nice. Maybe I can use all this cobblestone to replace the dirt flooring, actually. That could be a good idea. Make it a little bit sturdier, the houses. This with. I think the white diorite is our best guess right now. Best chance right now, I suppose, since I have an abundance of that. I want to make sure that I have enough material for the house. Excuse me. Thank you. I'll fill that later as soon as I finish taking down all this cobblestone. Having a granite house though in real life, I wonder how practical would that be. Like, I would imagine there's some issues with the whatchamacallit, with the heating, that kind of thing. Oopsies. Yeah, maybe I can use a cobblestone for the flooring. I think that'd be a good idea. But, living in a stone house, I wonder how that would turn out. Alright, doors. Oopsies. I keep doing this. Starting to get dark, so I should finish up with the doors. Wait, not again. But yeah, in a case today, I'm gonna work on replacing the flooring, which I think will be nice. I think, I don't know if I need a watchtower. I know I had one in my previous village, but I don't know if it's necessary. We'll have to see. There's anything else I could use replacing, though, as far as cobblestone buildings go. I don't think I'll have any more, which is nice. Does it look like it? No. Yes, everything has been replaced. Sweet. Alright, let's get to work on the flooring then. I'm gonna need a shovel. And maybe we can create some stairs while I'm at it. What else do I need? Pickaxe, I have a pickaxe, axe, sword. This should be good. Diamond goes there, there goes cobblestone, more cobblestone. Alright, that should be good. This is really nice with all the light. I really like it. And hopefully the cobblestone. Well, the contrast is kind of nice, I guess. I don't know if I like the difference in the pattern, but we'll use this as a tester and see what I think. It's not bad from the lower level. And I think, yeah, especially up to your level, that's nice. Okay, I like that. Let's leave that as is. Hello, citizens, I'm going to need your healing. It'd be embarrassing if I didn't have enough cobblestone, because I feel like I have so much. After all that, I feel like I should have enough. I know I've said I'll do up the flooring. For now, I'm just going to do the ceiling floorings, the ones that connect the second floor to the first floor. Now I'm going to try to replace the first floor flooring if I have enough resources on me at the moment. But for now, I don't. So I'll just deal with this. Gosh, there's so many ways in here. Did I do this building? No, I did not. Oh, another blacksmith villager. I'm good. That's good. Look at that guy. So we're just floating there. There we go. Sorry about that, sir, but I am renovating. I may not have enough cobblestone after all. All I can hear now is doors opening and closing, and just, oh my gosh. Let's see. I should have done these two. I should keep better track. Okay, so that's one. Oops, it's the same house. This one's two. That's done. Three. Okay. Which way am I going? So 1, 2, 3, 4. I guess this is number 5 then. Yes, it is. I'm sorry. Sir, you need to leave. Oh no, the baby just fell. Hope that wasn't my fault. They're so noisy. Oh, it's alright, it's been 45 minutes. I'm gonna continue with the renovations. Probably get more cobblestone in. And let me finish up this. They're gonna drive me nuts, those villagers. Maybe we should just put them on mute. Is there a possibility to do that? That's a good sound. All friendly creatures. Let's put them at 60 for now. That's a bit better. Alright, so we are on house. What? I think this was. Where am I? Okay, main road. There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 houses done. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 more houses to go. And then, so I'll try to complete that and save that for next time. And, well, no, I'll show y'all next time when that is completed. And I'll see y'all later. Thank you. Have a good day. And again, commentary would be great. I'd love to hear your thoughts and comments. And I'll see you then.